You can take that with you if you want.
Have you tackled the great reorganization yet?
Don't you think we have more important things to talk about than my record collection?
Yeah, I've been saying that for years.
So where have you been staying the last week?
I think you know where.
I had to figure that out on my own, right? Didn't I?
I'm sorry. I know I haven't been very fair to you. That's why I came by the store this evening. I feel terrible, Rob.
Good.
It's really hard, you know?
Good. Was it my job?
What? Give me a fucking break. Is that really what you think?
It was one of them I thought of.
What are the others?
Just the obvious stuff.
What's the obvious stuff?
I don't know.
Must not have been that obvious then.
Is it working out with you?
I'm not living with him. I'm staying with him while I figure out what I'm doing. Who knows where it'll go with him and I? I don't know. But I do know I can't be staying here right now.
So why don't you quit while it seems like you're ahead?
Look, maybe you'll grow up and we'll be together. Maybe I'll never see the either of you ever again.
So you're saying you haven't decided to definitely dump me yet? We can get back together, maybe?
I don't know.
I don't know. So there's a chance for us to get back together, right?
Shut up, Rob.
If I can ask one question.
Fine, one.
Is it better?
Is what better?
Sex.
My God, is that what's really bothering you?
Of course.
I mean, would it make a difference either way?
I think so.
Well, the answer is we haven't slept together. Not yet.
Never.
I was living with you, don't you remember? I mean, we've slept together, but we haven't made love. Not yet. But I'll tell you one thing, sleeping together is much better.
Sleeping together is much better because you guys haven't done it yet.
Okay, I gotta go.
I believe when I fall in love with you, it won't be forever. I believe when I fall in love this time, it won't be forever. Without despair, we will share.